Assalamu alaikum. I am Mohammed Raihan Uddin, Assistant Teacher, Sheikh Muzaffar Hoshan Secondary School, Bolhar Porchatpur, Chineda. My dear student, welcome to my institution, online school. Dear student, now I am going to take English second paper of class 8. My dear student, I think you connect with me. Dear student, follow me and look at the whiteboard.
He is a good boy.
He is a good boy. Dear student, what type of this sentence is it? I think you can say it's an affirmative sentence or it's an assertive sentence. Right. Dear student, follow my next sentence.
He is not a bad boy.
Dear student, what type of sentence is it? I'm sure you can say it's a negative sentence, right? So my dear student, today my topics affirmative to negative sentence. Clear?
Affirmative to negative sentence.
Dear student, I hope in this my lesson, you will have to know definition of transformation sentence, the rules of affirmative to negative, and you can be sense by affirmative to negative. My dear student, what's called affirmative? What's called transformation sentence? I think you can say the sense is a sentence from one grammatically form and another without changing meaning. Its meaning is a called transformation sentence, right? So my dear student, follow me, let's see a Let's see
the rules. Rules number one. Only alone merely.
Sense by
none but.
It says by none but. That means person, God and Allah. Clear?
The student alone, only alone, barely.
It says why? None but. Well, it's mean person, Allah and God. Let's see an example. Only Allah can help us. The student have all the sense none but Allah can help us. Clear? But the student here only says none but, because only means Allah. Only means Allah. Clear? There is the following second sentence. Only alone, lefty, it says by nothing but. Nothing but. While the sentence meaning object. When the sentence meaning object. Object. When the sentence, when the its meaning only alone and rarely meaning object, then we use nothing but. Clear? Follow my example. He gave me only a pen. He gave me only a pen. My dear student, here only means object. Only means object. So it replaces nothing but. Nothing but. Clear? So then sir, he gave me nothing but a pen. He gave me nothing but a pen. Clear? Dear student, follow me. Let's say third example. Only alone, barely, that replace not for them, not more than. Dear student, only alone and barely, its meaning is and number is or number. When its meaning is or number, then we shall use not for them. Clear? Dear student, let's say example. Kamal is only teen years old. Only Kamal is only 10 years old. Dear student,
that only means is. Only means is. So you can use it not for them. Clear? So correct answer. Come on. Is. Not more than 10 years old. Come on, is not more than 10 years old. Clear? My dear student. Replace by cannot but, cannot but. Okay, dear student, let's example. So here must replace cannot first. Clear? You cannot but yes, then follow my third rules. Had to. It replaced. Could not. But. Next example. He had to do it. My dear student, at this sentence, had to replace, could not, but. Okay? Correct, sir. He could not, but do it. He could not, but do it.
My dear student, clear? The fourth rules. Rules number four. Every replaced by there is no plus subject plus part plus remains or the rest of what? The rest of the word. Clear? My dear student, if there is a sentence, every in a sentence, so we replace every place there is no plus subject plus part plus remains or rest of the word. Clear? My dear student, let's see example. Every mother loves her child. Every mother loves her child. My dear student, here sentence every replace. Every replace there is no. There is no subject. The sentence subject mother. Mother plus but plus remains or the rest of the word. Loves her child. Clear? The student, rules number 5. Both Kamal and Jamal can do the work. So here both replace not only. Not only Kamal and replace but also. And replace but also. But also, Jamal
can do the work. So correct answer, not only Kamal but also Jamal can do the work. Question number 6. Two. If there is a sentence use two, then to replace so and to replace that plus subject plus cannot plus remains or the rest of the word. Tell student, let's see an example. He is too weak to work. He's too weak to work. Right, student? Here, to replace so and to replace that plus subject, that sentence subject, he cannot work. He is so weak that he cannot work. The student, the sentence is verb. If the verb is present tense, then no use cannot. But when the verb is past tense, then we use could not. Then we use cannot or could not. Clear? The verb is present tense, then we use cannot. And verb is past tense, then we use could not. Clear? The student, question number 7. As soon as come. For the sentence, it was as soon as it replaced by no. Sooner had and common place in. Clear? My dear student, let's say example. As soon as I arrived the arrive at home, comma, it began raining. As soon as I arrived at home, it began raining. So, that sentence, as soon as, replace no sooner had I arrived at home, comma replace then it began raining. It began raining. The student, then said, no sooner had I arrived at home that it began raining. Clear? And the student, first number 8, S, tetra, S. First S replaced by not, place, and second S replaced then. Second S replaced then. Clear? My dear student, let's say example. Chori is as good as Rohi. Chori is as good as Rohi. Dear student, let's see. Chori is as replaced, first as replaced, not place. Not place. Clear? Not place. Good. And second, as replaced, then, so, my dear student, Kori is not less good than Rohi. Clear? Question number 9. The superlative, the plus superlative, then replace no other plus last subject plus for plus S plus positive for plus S plus first subject. Let's say example. He is the best boy in the class. is the best boy in the class. The best is the superlative, right? So no other last subject boy in the class. Boy in the class her is as a best positive for good. We know is positive for good. Good, better, best. Clear? Good as subject he. No other boy in the class is as good as he. My dear student, clear? Always replace when sentence use always, then it replace never. Never plus opposite word. Always replace never plus opposite word. My dear student, let's say example. He is always happy. So he is here always replace never. Clear? And happy opposite word un. Clear? He is never unhappy. He is never unhappy. My dear student, in case of normal sentence or simple sentence, then we shall affirmative to negative. Normal sentence. Subject plus her plus not plus opposite word plus remains or the rest of the word. My dear student, let's see example. He is an honest boy. He is an honest boy. So he subject here, sentence subject he, her is not a
One is opposite to earth. Gives or is. Gives or is. So, he is not a dishonest boy. Clear? But a student, where the sentence, the meaning is universal truth or habitual fact or scientific fact, then we shall affirmative to negative. But a student, next square, example. The that the sentence name is present indefinite tense. So it's auxiliary for does. Doesn't the clear, my dear student? I hope you understand with my lesson, and I am with proud to connect with me. So my dear student, I think you shall practice your home, my all these rules. Dear student, now I shall evaluate you some question. Honey, is as swift as money. Honey is as sweet as money. I have many friends. She is nice girl. My dear student, I hope you can write this answer. Okay, my dear student, I hope you will practice these rules, and I also hope we shall overcome COVID-19 very soon, and stay home. save your life, save your family, save your country. Okay. Allah Hafiz. Goodbye.